A driver was killed in a fiery rear-end car accident on Interstate 17 in Phoenix. The freeway was closed for 4 hours after the crash. According to personal injury attorney Kyle Israel, rear-end accidents are the most common type of vehicle accident.